see it.
Coming on in 20 minutes.
Can't wait around to see it.
Renovate.
Video. It's the only way to get what you want to watch when you want to watch it. Action. Adventure. Horror. Comedy. Drama. Suspense. Romance. Great entertainment. Always a great value.
Video. It's what you want to watch.
These movies and many more are available at your local video store.
Associate with him again, and you will leave our house.
I'm a catering manager. I'm a respectable man.
Morning, Mr. Hilditch.
Morning, Jimmy.
Food must be served by caring hands. It makes us feel loved.
What a wonderful world we would live in.
If Johnny Lysett works here?
I'm afraid not. Good luck.
What a wonderful world.
He said he loved me. That we'd be together forever.
Morning. My wife and I were worried about you.
I want to find Johnny.
And that's what we'll do. By tomorrow, we'll have Master Johnny in our sights. We're not in this world to cause pain, dear.
There is a solace for the troubled, sir.
Now, you will stay in the house. No answering the door, no phone calls. We don't want the neighbours to get ideas.
Is your wife getting better?
Ada died, dear. Things happen.
Some would call it murder.
Murder.
What a wonderful world we would live in, with hatred and love reconciled, if we only showed each other.
When one has made a decision to kill a person, even if it will be very difficult to succeed by advancing straight ahead, it will not do to think about going at it in a long, roundabout way. The way of the samurai is one of immediacy, and it is best to dash in headlong. If one becomes like a revengeful ghost and shows great determination, though his head is cut off, he should not die. This is the substance of the way of the samurai.
I saw a guy who got a 2-inch needle stuck into his arm while he was under hypnosis, didn't feel pain.
Okay, Kreskin, prove it. Hypnotize somebody.
Yeah, do me.
No.
Come on. What's the worst that can happen?
Close your eyes.
Why do I know that song?
Are you okay?
What the hell did she do to me?
I see a red door and I want it painted black.
He hasn't gone to work. He sleeps like 12 hours a night.
Why are you digging?
The man's switch got flipped. He's a receiver now.
She's taking him away.
She was here.
What's the problem?
I see people turn their heads and quickly look away. Like a newborn baby, it just happens every day.
Don't be afraid of it, Daddy.
I look inside myself and see my heart is black.
He can't stop it. He can't slow it down. He can't even figure it out.
No!
Whatever door you open in my mind, I want you to shut up.
My name's Wilson. You wrote me about my daughter. This bloke she was bunked up with.
Terry Valentine.
What's he got to say for himself? You tell him!
Get to give what I'm after.
You tell him I'm coming!
Till the day I die.
Tell him I'm coming!
Jenny never told you about her dad.
What dad?
When he was in prison for 9 years, he was released last month.
As long as nobody can connect anything to me.
I'm a really desperate man. I won't get to get what I'm after till the day I die.
A population held captive by the darkest of evil. Now, the world's last hope is a hero no one has ever seen. Black Mask. The LA Times calls it amazing. Courage has a new face. Honor, a new identity. And the world, a new hero. Lethal Weapon 4's Jet Li in Black Mask. Available on video.
This October, enter a new dimension in home entertainment with these new DVD releases from Artisan Entertainment. An ancient doorway opened. A new world discovered. A powerful enemy enraged. From the writers and director of Independence Day and Godzilla comes a quest for knowledge.
I found it.
That has the power to destroy us all. Stargate, featuring both the original theatrical version on one side and the special edition with 9 minutes of additional footage on the other side.
I was going to blow up the Stargate, and that's exactly what I'm going to do.
As well as directors and writers commentary from Dean Devlin and Roland Emmerich, the creative team behind Independence Day and Godzilla. A thrill ride of a movie you won't want to get off. For the first time ever on DVD 9, Stargate, the special edition. Matt Dillon and Heather Graham of The Spy Who Shagged Me travel through the dark edges of society in the moving and hypnotic Drugstore Cowboy, the special edition.
You'll never see me again. I'm gone.
You'll never come back.
This special DVD edition includes joint commentary featuring Gus Van Sant, the director of Good Will Hunting and Psycho, and Matt Dillon.
You can't do it anymore.
Drugstore Cowboy, the special edition. With never-before-seen interviews and behind-the-scenes footage, don't miss this chance to get a new look at a cult classic. From Artisan Entertainment and Republic Pictures, the dawn of a new era in DVD technology, DVD 18. By popular demand, The Stand, the special edition based on the novel by Stephen King, is now available on one DVD disc. Gary Sinise, Molly Ringwald, Jamie Sheridan, Laura Sangiacomo, and Rob Lowe. For the first time ever, utilizing DVD 18's double-sided, dual-layered format, you can see the entire six-hour epic without changing DVDs. Plus, you'll see exclusive commentary featuring Stephen King, Jamie Sheridan, Ruby Dee, Rob Lowe, Miguel Ferrar, and director Mick Garris. And take a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the masterpiece. One last chance for the human race. The first ever DVD 18, the most popular miniseries of all time, for only $39.98. Lethal Weapon 4's Jet Li is back to take on the Chinese underworld and a perfect killing machine. In Black Mask on DVD, with breathtaking stunts and mind-blowing action. Black Mask. Artisan Entertainment and Republic Pictures bring back the Battle of the Immortals.
There can be only one.
Christopher Lambert and Sean Connery travel through the ages in Highlander, the director's cut, and the sequel, Highlander 2, Renegade Version. Two great science fiction classics, one great story, now on DVD. With these films now available on DVD, you can experience them like never before. With director's commentary, digital audio, and interactive menus, putting everything in your complete control. Artisan Entertainment DVDs, your experience is waiting.
I just want to apologize to Mike's mom and Josh's mom and my mom. I am so, so sorry because it is my fault. Because it was my project. I am so scared.